Cinco de Mayo is the celebration of Mexican culture and heritage. Cinco de Mayo is Spanish for May 5th, which is when this celebration happens every year. Can you spell May?
M-A-Y.
May.
Well done.
Celebrations generally involve parades, parties, fireworks, music, and traditional Mexican foods. Let's review the colors of Mexico's flag. Please join me in saying the colors.
Green. White.
Red.
Great job.
Now, let's try saying the colors in Spanish. Verde. Blanco.
Rojo.
Wow! Awesome job! A piñata is a container, often made of cardboard and decorated with colorful tissue paper. Piñatas are available in all sorts of shapes and sizes. As part of celebrations, piñatas are filled with candy and treats. The piñata is hung from a rope and then hit with a stick until it is broken open and treats fall out.
Wow!
Look at all these colorful piñatas. Can you please count the piñatas? How many piñatas did you count?
6. Fantástico.
Which means fantastic in Spanish. Let's count the piñatas together.
1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. Fantástico.
Now, let's try counting the piñatas in Spanish.
Uno.
Dos.
Tres.
Cuatro.
Cinco.
Seis.
Fantástico.
Thank you for counting the piñatas. Here comes the taco truck. A taco truck is a mobile restaurant on wheels that sells tacos. It's going to be a busy day with lots of customers. Let's help the cook.
First,
let's wash our hands.
Always wash your hands before, during, and after making food.
Wet your hands with clean water and apply soap. Lather your hands by rubbing them together with the soap. Scrub the backs of your hands, between your fingers, and under your nails for at least 20 seconds. Rinse your hands well under clean water. Lastly, dry your hands using a clean towel. Now that our hands are nice and clean, let's make a taco. Let's start with a white tortilla.
White.
Then add brown beef.
Brown.
Next, add green lettuce.
Green.
Now add yellow peppers.
Yellow.
Then add purple onions.
Purple.
Next, add orange cheese.
Orange.
And finally, top with red salsa.
Red.
Let's review the colors in Spanish. Blanco.
Marrón.
Verde.
Amarillo.
Morado.
Anaranjado.
Rojo.
Fantástico.
We did it. This taco looks delicious. Thank you for being a wonderful helper.
Order up!
A mariachi band is a small musical group that sing and play traditional Mexican music. Let's check out the instruments of this mariachi group.
Guitar.
Maracas.
Accordion.
Trumpet.
Guitar.
A guitar is a stringed instrument with a flat body, a long neck with frets, and usually 6 strings that are played with the fingers or with a pick. Let's hear what a guitar sounds like.
Maracas.
maracas. Maracas are a handheld instrument that you shake. The stones or beans rattle against the hollow case in time to the beat of the music. Let's hear what maracas sound like. Accordion. An accordion is a handheld instrument that has a keyboard and bellows that produces tones when air is forced past metal reeds. Let's hear what an accordion sounds like. Trumpet. A trumpet is a brass instrument that you play by blowing into its mouthpiece and pressing valves to form notes. Let's hear what a trumpet sounds like. Hope you enjoyed learning about instruments. Maybe one day you will play an instrument too. Now it's time to enjoy the music. Let's have fun and dance to the music. Hope your day is fantastico. Happy Cinco de Mayo.